Ana Lucía, un partido difícil, un marcador que no les dio. Danos sus pensamientos sobre el partido.
Bueno, después de haber peleado los 90 minutos, realmente estamos un poco decepcionadas por el resultado. Creo que manejamos todo el partido, lamentablemente nos vuelve a pasar lo mismo de no poder manejar el partido con ir ganando 1-0. Y bueno, al final el que perdona pierde y eso fue lo que nos pasó en este partido.
¿Qué le sorprendió a ustedes de Guyana?
Bueno, realmente creo que la sorpresa fueron los errores de mis compañeras. Creo que podemos dar más de lo que mostramos y lamentablemente no fuimos contundentes con errores, creo que un poco infantiles, pero bueno, ahora a seguir trabajando y a hacer un buen último partido.
Muchas gracias, mucha suerte.
It's just really exciting for the girls. I think we've been practicing so hard and working towards this, and we're able to attack today, something that we couldn't get during the Canada game. So it's nice to see that we can accomplish what we set out to do today, and that's win.
Yeah. Tell us about the goal, Golasso. You know, you one-timed it there. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, I saw the keeper was a little shorter, and I thought she was out of the net a little bit. So I decided I'm just going to take a crack at it, and it was overhead, so it was good.
Okay. So what are you looking forward to the next game? It's obviously, you know, a good opportunity as we move on. Tell us what you see next.
Next, we have Trinidad. So we played them before, I think in 2010. We have a different team now, so I think we'll be able to match up pretty good against them. And it'll be an exciting game. And I think moving forward, if we can get that win, we'll be able to take on the next chapter. So it's good.
Okay, thanks, Allison.
Thank you so much.